Her 18-year-old college-aged sister couldn't currently be trusted to have just a normal sheet on her bed like anyone else her age. She now had a crinkly plastic sheet on her bed, something you would normally associate with small children and toddlers that couldn't yet control their bladders and were still not out of nappies. "Well, well, you may get higher grades and be more popular than me, but I'm not the one sleeping on a mattress protector at the age of 18," Maddie thought whilst chuckling to herself. After finding out about Holly's new bed sheet, it made her more determined to make her wet her bed again. For the second time that night, she placed her older sister's hand in the bowl. Sure enough, after about a minute of Holly's hand being placed in the water, Maddie heard a trickling noise as her sister's bladder began emptying its contents, again leaving her nice and wet for when she woke up. The next morning, Maddie decided to and Holly were sat at breakfast, now both ready for school. Maddie broke the silence, "So did you manage to stay dry last night, or did you have another accident?" "Firstly, Maddie, don't talk to me like I'm some little kid. Don't forget I'm 3 years older than you. And secondly, no, it didn't happen again. It was like Mum said, probably just a virus or something I ate, which I'm over. Okay, so don't ever mention it again." "Well, I hope it doesn't happen again, Holly. Let's hope you stay dry tonight again. Just shut up, Maddie, and stop being so fucking condescending. I'm not a kid, just cause you're jealous of me being better looking and more popular than you. My God, you better not even dare to mention this to anyone ever." Her sister's words had hurt her deeply. But Maddie tried to think positively. She loved this feeling of having something like this on her sister and could see just how much Holly was struggling to deal with it. She laughed in her head at the thought of the crinkly plastic sheet her big sister now had on her bed, which instantly made her feel better, imagining if only Holly's friends knew what their popular classmate now slept on. After the nasty way Holly had just spoken to her, Maddie decided it would be fair payment to keep going with the hand in warm water prank. She continued it for the next 3 nights. Each time, the gorgeous college girl had been distraught to wake up finding that she had wet the bed yet again, which she desperately, desperately tried to keep from Maddie. She had got better at hiding her accidents, which in her mind she thought she had managed to keep hidden from her younger sister.